Almost all ministers and a handful of their deputies, together with their spouses, converged at State House to get the last address from President Hifikepunye Pohamba, who will be stepping down next month. The head of state expressed satisfaction with the work performed by the members of the executive, noting that the task of governance and nation building was a complex one. He therefore commended them for having done their best in managing and carrying out mandate in their line of operations within the principles of collective responsibility in the implementation of cabinet decisions.
I take this opportunity to thank you all. And I do that most sincerely for your commitment and dedication to the tasks that I have entrusted upon as ministers and deputy ministers. The task of governance and national building is a complex undertaking. It is a demanding task that requires thoughtful professionalism and loyalty. I commend all of you for doing your best in managing and carrying out the tasks entrusted to you in your line functions.
The President noted that, despite the challenges posed by limited resources, natural disasters and many other factors, government offices, ministries and agencies have not been deterred in their resolve to implement policies and programs aimed at providing services to the people. President Pohamba pointed out that it was because of their hard work that more Namibians now have access to basic services such as housing and sanitation, potable water, electricity, quality health care, education and other public services, including infrastructure development and the expansion of the harbour at Walvis Bay. As he steps down, the incumbent is optimistic about Namibia's future.
As my term of office as president comes to an end, I bid farewell to you with an unshakable belief that Namibia is a resilient and resourceful nation. I am confident that the nation will not be faced by any challenges. Instead, we shall emboldened to move forward with a shared vision and a common aim of achieving our stated national goals.